It's the second verse of this next song that we're going to sing. It's the Lord that gives us the desire to be holy, but we can determine in our hearts to spend time in secret with Him. Second verse says, take time to be holy. The world rushes on, but spend much time in secret with Jesus alone. Even though the world is rushing on all around us, we have safety in that secret space with Jesus, where we spend time with Him. And those moments will remain with us. He will strengthen us. He will give us grace to fight our battles. And this verse convicts me. It's not just encouraging, but it convicts me to do that more and more. If I see weaknesses in my life, areas where I'm vulnerable to sin or to temptation, to spend much time in secret and to look to Jesus. And my friends in my conduct will see His likeness soon in me. This is a promise, and I want to claim it.
Take time to be holy. Speak oft with thy Lord. Abide in Him always and feed on His word. Make friends with God's children. Help those who are weak. Service above.